sempre.
Basta il programma, basta. Io lo farò con il microfono.
Something left.
Oh, you always love that car more than me.
that was another decade. Yeah. You guys better look out. You can trust him, Arjun. You're really married to him?
Yep. Thanks for everything.
You know, the only reason why I'm all of this is because Lena said you're all right.
Fair enough. Where's my coat? Pretty fine.
Really good.
Yeah, we should do that again, right?
We got it.
I mean, my coat was like in my.
Okay, guys.
Coat will be going ready all the way on.
We're gonna shoot it now. Let me know, Tani. Here we go.
Here we go.
Going to one and we'll shoot.
The coat may not go on. The coat just might be in my hand. Okay, because
we don't smoke. All righty. Thanks. DJ, nice long bell. Hold the word. And roll, please.
Rolling.
Down.
Spade.
A marker.
Set.
Action, please.
The vet's in the garage. I had a hell of a time keeping it away from the bank.
Well, they think I sent them.
No, you always love that car more than me. That was another decade, Jack. You guys better get going. You can trust him, RJ. You were really married to him, huh?
Yep.
Hey, thanks for everything. You know, the only reason why I'm going with you is because Lena says you're all right.
Fair enough. You got a nice life, Lena.
Take care, Jack.
See ya. You
had the jacket in your hand, right?
Trench coat in my hand. Right?
Right? Haley?
Double checking, trench coat in the hand was not on the frame.
Haley? Trench coat was in.
Left arm at this point.
Okay, great. We're good. Here we go.
Yeah. Now, off stage.
Stand by. And roll, please.
Rolling.
Sounds great.
Shh.
E marker.
Set.
Action. You got a nice life, man. See you around.
That's a cut.
Cut.
Yeah, I know.
Courtney?
Yeah.
Courtney, a question for you. Haley, right here.
Sure can.
Have a turn into it?
Yeah.
Okay. Tim?
Yeah?
You
would have thought about
my mouth.
Here we go. Pictures up.
Pictures up.
Tony, ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
And roll, please.
Rolling.
Speed.
E marker.
Set.
Action.
You got a nice life, Lena. See you.
Take care, Jack.
And cut.
We've cut. Good.
Hey, Courtney. Hey, check it in. Check it in. Check it in.
Jack in the game! I killed
him. Crossing. Where do you want to see the
start here.
I can easily go to the desk.
Yes, you can. Yeah. Section six.
Wow. All right, let's
end. So we're kind of up to one, two,
let's just play it out. I think the best thing for us to do is walk.
Okay, guys, we're walking through it here.
Absolutely.
Please, guys, hold the thought.
We got to get you
up. Be up from the mid
count. Yes. So, I mean, what am I for? What do you do? Well, I don't know.
Drop it! They should bring us 300.
saved yet?
Now, I assume I go towards the gun because the line, as soon as we verify who you are, is because she's checking if the gun is working.
More than a transfer gun. It is the transfer.
Is it dicer and slicer?
Not only just checking the weapon, but it's also making sure that she's
should I take the gun? I tried to drive it. I thought she
may keep the gun. Then I can lead a whole other story about me getting the gun up later.
That's
when
true.
Cut on that, you know. Time passes. She goes and gets her call.
She technically heard it, and she can help me screw this transfer out, raise it to the ground. Don't wait for the government to suit. I'm looking for I can be careful with the chance.
RJ,
you
feel safe yet?
You feel safe yet?
You feel safe yet?
Just as soon as we verify who you are.
Ex-husband.
Ew, I should shoot him.
Ex-husband.
I need your help here.
Please, all pass. I am a transfer.
I am a transfer. Nice to meet you.
And that's the beautiful cut.
What's the ending? Ending here?
Right there. He says, I'm a transfer. Then we cut.
Okay, the only thing that we have to know where he will be here. You don't know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the only thing. But I kind of like.
You
know, I like my most of them standing here. And Joe. He says the ex-husband.
What's the matter with you?
No, in spite of insanity going on, what? Who are you people?
Is it possible to just have you say, geez, I like-